first disconnect the power supply, then you see EMI filter, red wire is at L, black wire is at N. Remove these wires, connectors, you put it in reverse order. You put black wire at L, red wire at neutral. Then problem will be resolved. No electric shock on the fascia.